刘晓玲，中国武术八段，上海裴西龙得意门生，形意拳大师傅剑秋的再传弟子，在美国从事武术教学工作15年，对形意拳、八卦掌及太极拳都有很深的造诣，擅长擒拿、搏击和苗刀。孙氏太极脱胎于武氏太极，也称鹤式，特点进退相随，迈步必跟，退一步必撤，动作舒展圆阔，敏捷自然，练习如行云如流水，绵绵不断，每转以开合相接，故此又称开合步太极拳，请大家欣赏。
Master Liu Xiaolin owned 8 duan in martial arts. He was a student of Xi Rong Pei and Jiang Qiu Fu. He has been a martial arts coach for more than 15 years in the United States. The Sun style Tai Chi evolved from the Wu style Tai Chi, also known as a Hao style, because Hao Wei Zhen is a Sun Lu Tang's teacher. The form features tightly squeezed advance and retreat, with footsteps closely followed.The forward and withdraw intention. Relaxed and agile, the form moves like water and cloud, constantly flowering and changing. Each open movement is always followed by a close and vice versa. So the form is also called open-close moving step Tai Chi. He is performing Sun style Tai Chi training now.
少林寺武术的，里面有好多运动。